Mack the Knife by Berthold Brecht. Translated by John Willett. See the shark with his teeth like razors. All can read his open face. And Macheath has got a knife, but not in such an obvious place. See the shark, how red his fins are, as he slashes at his prey. Mack the Knife wears white kid gloves, which give the minimum away. By the Thames' turbid waters, men abruptly tumble down. Is it plague, or is it cholera, or a sign Macheath's in town? On a beautiful blue Sunday, see a corpse stretched in the strand. See a man dodge round the corner. Mackie's friends will understand. And Schmuel Mayer reported missing, like so many wealthy men. Mack the Knife acquired his cash box. God alone knows how or when. Jenny Towler turned up lately with a knife stuck in her breast, while Macheath walks the embankment, nonchalantly unimpressed. Where is Alfred Gleet, the cabman? Who can get that story clear? All the world may know the answer, but Macheath has no idea. And the ghastly fire in Soho, 7 children at a go. In the crowd stands Mack the Knife, but he isn't asked and doesn't know. And the child bride in her nightie, whose assailant still at large, violated in her slumbers. Mackie, how much did you charge?